It's very sophisticated surgery, but possible.
Thank you.